Hello, girls, it's Monday, and I'm going to tell you about Australia. As soon as I bring it up on my screen so I can read off of it, because I don't remember what I'm really doing. I guess I can give you background. So, I decided to do the volunteer abroad thing, because I didn't really know what else to do anyway. So, I know I'll be flying into Melbourne, which is in the south, so it will probably be kind of cold. I'm okay with that, though, because it's winter in Australia, because it's backwards. And actually, in the north of Australia, it still doesn't get that cold, like, unless it's in the mountains. And I actually think I'm going to the Blue Mountains, which I thought sounded familiar, and then I was reading Jacqueline Moriarty's blog, and I was like, I'm going to the land of Jacqueline Moriarty, like, one of my favorite author. Every time I walk by a cafe, I'm going to be like, is there a lady in here, like, writing? That's kind of, like, my goal, to find authors that I like who live in Australia and, you know, hound them while I'm there. No biggie. In between the volunteering, whatever. I'll be there for 4 weeks. The first 2 weeks, I go and I volunteer, and I'm doing something with landscaping. I'm pretty sure we're, like, weeding and building stuff the entire time. I don't know. Okay, project overview. The Australian Landscape Trust. In Renmark, I think. Let me see. In the Riverland region, stuff happens. I'm pretty sure there's a water shortage, so I'm gonna have to get used to taking shorter showers. Because those of you who know me, have lived with me, know how much time it takes me to take a shower normally. I have a feeling that I read somewhere sometime that they limited people to like 2 minute showers, so I need to learn how to do this. Fool. But yeah. Oh, tasks! Okay, good. They give us a big overview, and that's what I'm reading from right now. Landscape revegetation. Okay, infrastructure development and maintenance. Emergency shelter construction, tank cleaning, fence removal, track clearance, and other minor constructions. And then, ooh, biological monitoring. Habitat management surveys and or vegetation surveys. Then it has fire management and weed control. I don't really like weeding. Sometimes my mom, when she's living here and we're living here at the same time and it's nice out and we don't have school or something, she'll be like, come weed with me! And I'm like, no, please don't make me. So the first 2 weeks I'll be doing these project tasks and doing good for the environment in Australia. Saving the animals. So on the weekends, you can, like, make your own dishes. And I was like, oh, I guess I'll be bringing mac and cheese. Like, ramen. I can make pancakes. I considered that. I don't know if they have Bisquick. Mittens, you are so neat. Second 2 weeks is the fun, like, adventure tour thing where we go snorkeling and we actually go to, like, Sydney and Northern Australia, like, Cairns, which is my favorite place on Earth, which is why I wanted to go back to Australia. Because it's uber pretty and really nice there, and there's not a lot of pollution, and that's where we went and snorkeled in the Great Barrier Reef, so I'm assuming that's where we're gonna go to go snorkeling. Not allowed to do drugs. Got it. Alright, so my life. Let's talk about that. This weekend, my sister visited, good times, because one of her high school friends is getting married in June, so they had her bachelorette party. Fun stuff, lots of pictures on Facebook about that. Huh? And so we recently hung out and had some nice girly talks. You know, picked out a new fridge. Oh, that's right, today we got a new fridge, yes! They had trouble getting the old fridge out because apparently it wouldn't really fit in any of the doorways or openings that we had. So I was like, how did it get in here in the first place? I don't understand how that works. But okay. So when the two guys come in to move it in and bring it in and everything, we're talking, having a good time. I'm like, oh yeah, I'm from tech. We discussed my schooling. It was good fun. And when they were moving it out, they were like, wow, this smells really gross. And when they opened it up, they saw all the goo that had melted, like, in the freezer when stuff melted and made this really gross brown, like, food goo. Smells really bad, and that's mostly what's carrying the smell. And so, like, when they tipped it over, like, it all came, like, rushing, like, spilled out onto the floor, and it was really gross, and they were like, ew, like, clean this out, right? And I was like, yeah, I cleaned everything out of the fridge, and they were like, wow, your parents should buy you dinner, like, when they get back, because that's kind of ridiculous. And I was like, yes, they should. Mommy should take me to Cheesecake Factory.
All right, girlies, it was great talking to you. Not really seeing you, but seeing you through videos was nice. And Maria, I will see you tomorrow.
Still do stuff with animals, so you, like, at least get to see them. Hello, Mittens.
She's meowing.
Is that food? Is that wine? Starving children in China.
Somewhere, you know. Either this video is going to be really long, or I'm going to cut a lot out of it.
Both?
We have good times. Let me see. What else? Oh, kitty! Bye, kitty. Oh, now she's on the table. I feel like I'm not allowed to let her on the table. Oh, she's on the chair now. We're good. Okay.
Curse your sudden but inevitable betrayal.
And look, there's Serenity.